Hello everyone, welcome back. Last time we did a bit of an oopsie and we killed Dr. Igwe by opening the container he was locked in and unleashing him into space. So, welcome back for more prey. This time we're gonna meet Miss Salazar. Or at least that's what the game hints. Hi, Austin! Austin Cool, are you related to Austin Powers?
Dr. Yu! Morgan! Up here, Officer Cool. We can't open the main door or our friends are gonna pour through. Get up to the catwalk, we'll get you inside.
I mean, to get to the catwalk. I can do that. Search first. Oh, look, there are phantoms. Of course there are phantoms. Easy, there were no phantoms. Heal. Let's get this. In your face. Where's the other one? In your face as well. Oh, I don't want to hack it. Repair it.
Scanning target, no alien material detected.
Good. Good. This power interrupted. Okay, why is the power interrupted? Also, someone turned into a pancake. Who you? Us. Hi, us. Anything to do here? Just loot. The old storage bay. No. Then in Washington. No, I don't want to carry her. So many wrenches. I really need to break down some stuff. Anything I can eat to make some space? Yes. This. Okay. So I need to block this. Yeah, that's better.
Hello.
Geralt. Take that stuff. Anything else I can get rid of? And I can use the weapon upgrades, which I probably should. Fully upgraded yet? Shotgun is... the golden gun is not. Okay, it's done. This down there. Kit. Can I stop this? No. Do I just want to go there for a med kit? But there is a body. Of course there is a body. Crouch. Okay. Reployer. Locked out until I update my credentials. How about Reployer? Reployer. Won't forget that anytime soon. What's his password? I'll take the med kit. I'll take all this stuff. Okay. Oh, let me. Okay. This place is super dark. We need to recover power. Or I would like to recover power. That is power. Unlock. Good. And look around. Nothing here? Okay. The same here. Okay. Nothing hidden behind this. Nope. Okay, good. Will this open? Nope.
Scan complete.
Okay, we'll scan this guy too. Yes, yes. Ah, there is the recycler and the fabricator. He used you here? No. Have you on? Okay. Well. That. Recycling time! So, shotgun, this and this and this and this. I don't need the lures, I don't need this. I will get rid of the regular gun. How do I make you into the... you are a favorite, so that should be okay. Okay. Damage to the attacker, yes. Stuff. Okay. Anything else to get rid of? Yes, this. Okay. Your emotes. We got six. Damage with the rents. No, more health. That guy. Want me to go up there? I will eventually. There is something there for sure. Prison doors are open. Can I do something from here? Where is it? So. You go down and four go down. Okay. That's straightforward enough. Container, which has a turret, will make a path for me to go up. Okay. It's very broken. That goes down. Goes down. That's where I came in from that number one. Okay. Things are starting to make sense. Yep, search this. This will track me up if I need to. There's no cargo there. No need to go there because it's already busted. Materials. Is there anything behind this? No. So let's go up. Button. Open sesame. Just some materials. Okay. This one should take me up. Just a Typhon lure. That was a bit of a waste. What's in this? Little turret. That's it. Okay. Come with me. You lost all this health by going down? Okay. That's sad.
Requesting new operator. Transtar Cobalt 14.
Inspect engineer, your sewer integrity is compromised. Let me fix that. Job done.
Clear of aperture.
Thanks for the repairs, bro. There is company behind that.
Moving.
Scanny? Oh yeah. Rescan.
Scan complete.
Okay.
New psionic aptitude available.
We'll fight with that guy soon. Do you wanna go up there? Anything else to recycle? No. Okay. Start. No, I don't want the turret. I want some of these canisters. Okay. Good. Go up there. How do I go up there? the non-dodgy way. I can probably up here. It's too far. Okay, and then we'll grab this.
Holy shit. Remind me never to cross you. You killed them all. Let me open the door. Sir.
Okay. Why are we looking at the thing? Cool. Thanks, Justin.
I don't think these PPN pistols are gonna do the trick. Not much choice. Yeah, check with Elazar. She's running the show since your brother sabotaged the station. Mika all right? She sounded in trouble there during the last communication.
Stuff there. Send someone to find the cutting torch. We need to get into the cargo cages and see what supplies are here, Sarah. Hey Jessica, login with Reployer. Reployer if you need access to the cages. Don't tell anyone, it will make me look stupid, okay? Utilities, open. Email. Exterior door welder. Mr. McGill, as a safety precaution, we have disabled critical machinery required to operate the exterior door in Cargo Bay B. And as added insurance, the door has been welded shut. If that bay is for storage only, then we want to be certain there can be no accidental opening. Restoring the bay door to full functionality will be practically impossible. Thank you. Hi Anders, got your message about the shipment failure. I dispatched an engineer operator to check it out and something weird happened. Telemetry shows it ran into some sort of energetic lattice work. The readings were unlike anything I've seen. Side effect from a psychotronic project? In any case, the operator was able to move through it and investigate, but shortly after it became unresponsive. I'm going to have to get human eyes on it, but all our people are tied up with critical fuel transfer. When that's done, I'll send someone to check it out. Thanks. Anything? There was a blast in cargo bay. A, exterior doors ruptured, all the bulkhead doors automatically sealed, but several of my people are missing. Dr. Iwi from Psychotronics was in there and he's gone as well. Ekaterina said she saw a floating orb drift over the chloride trifluoride container and detonate, possibly some kind of static discharge, but all the dampeners were activated. Secondary blasts went off not long ago in fuel storage, but I have that sealed tight and no one was in there. Something is going on. Nobody is calling me back. Let me know as soon as you get this. I'm going to take the rest of my people over to life support as a precaution.
Miko Hayashi.
Place. Stuff. More stuff. Stuff. Glue gun. This. Here for the turret. This. Is there anything? It's always worth some hidden top of things. Another weapon thingy. Okay. To get into this. The guy will be like, what? That is what it means, never mess with your boss. Got this, and here. No. Probably up there.
Watching the main door.
Yeah, I can see that.
Chief Elazar will want to talk to you.
Of course it is. Everyone wants to talk to the boss. Beautiful.
Scan complete. New psionic aptitude available.
Betsy will want to get in there and they'll have to go kill them. Scan it yet. Can I scan it from here? Okay. I'll deal with that. That is safe, yeah, it's right there. Okay, do I need to go in here? Guts cargo terminal. Hi, I'll come play with you in a bit. Yeah, let me go recycle. Because I don't think I'll get the chance to recycle for a while after that. Yep. My bullet's back. And destroy this. Is there anything I really need from Neuromods? Only hacking 4, but not urgently. I'm curious about the LabTech one. So let's fully upgrade whatever is left of the golden gun. Or close to it. Okay, let's go see Elazar.
God, watching those things move makes me sick. I work for a living. Captain L.
What is it doing? Oh my God, did it?
I think I'm gonna be sick.
It just made
another one of those things.
It's like it pulled it right out of Enoch's corpse.
Ugh, corpse? Maybe. I don't know, maybe it saved him. It could still be Enoch.
Does it look like it? Sam, promise me you'll kill me if I ever end up like that.
Sarah will get us out of this. She got us this far. We're safe in here.
For now, I'm going to check the perimeter.
One is a dodgy one. It's very difficult to get. What's this? Okay.
I've been watching them for hours, and I still don't know how many of them are out there. They could be anything. Anyone.
The officers collected those supplies. They're not for you.
The way they just consumed Enoch made him one of them. Is that what they want?
Morgan? I don't know what I thought. It's good to see you. Is Transtar mounting a rescue operation? I was in fuel storage when the fire broke out and everyone began running. But they weren't running from the fire. It was these shapes. I had contained the fire, and I was trying to reach the power supply when Al, Officer Rose, came and got me out. I'm glad he did. I didn't know what was going on or anything about those things. Everyone I worked with, they're dead, aren't they?
Yep.
I wonder if one of the creatures caused the explosion in fuel storage. Are they intelligent? Did they plan this? I heard all the escape pods malfunctioned. All of them. How is that possible?
Katarina, you still doing all right?
I am, Officer Rose. Thank you.
It's Al. No burns?
No. You pulled me out just in time, Al.
Well, you live dangerously, playing with fire like that.
I'll try and let you know before I do it again.
Please do. It's only polite. All right. I'll be back to check on you.
Thank you, Al. If only I could have put out the fire. It's contained, but I could have done more. If only I had reached the power supply in time.
What?
What's it just said? Starbender, we have read that email. That face. Good morning. The delivery shuttle arrived early with a chlorine trifluoride aboard. It has been offloaded and awaits you in cargo A. I need everyone involved with the transfer to review procedures and protocols at the start of their shift today, as you will be the lucky individuals to get the escort this content to fuel storage. I don't think I need to remind you that chlorine trifluoride. Tree fluoride will do if you mishandle it. Just ask Unok. Stick to procedures and everything will be fine. Once it's secured, I'll give you all the rest of the shift off. You're welcome. What? Wildman. Dr. Dio Igwe assigned to your area temporarily. I've encouraged him to stay out of your way and avoid interacting with cargo bay personnel. There are some incoming materials I'd like him to handle directly. His work is confidential and he answers directly to me. So, if you have any issues, please contact my office. Thank you, Dr. Sylvain Bellamy. Yes, Bellamy. You're dodgy too. Well, you are dodgy. Oh, that's the catwalk. Okay. Quick look. Okay.
Hey, Lane. This is Gus down in cargo. Hey, listen, did you order any employees from Earth? Order any what?
I'm gonna take a look
employer.
Over here.
It's a machine.
Come on.
Machine. What does it do?
Son of a bitch.
Well, I'm not sure. I was hoping that you could tell me. Wait, is this some kind of a joke? I'm busy. You're an industrial designer, right? So I thought you would know. You obviously don't understand what I do, and I didn't order any deployer. Reployer. Ask somebody in engineering. I did. I've been asking everyone. No one ordered it or knows anything about it. Weird.
They're better not.
Well, perhaps I can come down this evening and take a look at it. That'd be great. Thanks, Lane. Yeah, no problem.
He was just here. I don't see anything yet.
No.
These shitty pistols may not work against those creatures, but...
Maddox, did you lock down that door? It's locked down. Seal tight. Send me the code, then forget you ever knew it. Can't have anyone doing what Teague did. Enough lives have been lost today. You got it, Chief. Sending it now. Good. Stay alert, Maddox.
I don't know why this guy started attacking me. Probably because I threw his cardboard away? But... I don't want to kill them yet. Operator. Oh well. That was their end.
Transtar Pyramid 490. Diagnosing
bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing like threatening. Please hold still. This will only take a moment. Good as new. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better. Next time.
Five. There is no space and there is a million guns. Here, nope. Stop. Please relay the following to the security crew at the next staff meeting. Earthside sent a very good appraisal of our provisioning and cargo staff during the last month's visit by a board of directors member. Palace cargo staff performed admirably during the inspection. Well done. Keep up the good work. What's this? Crew, there are 8 more alive. Who's alive? Enoch? No, he's not alive. Okay. They're all dead. Bullets, neuromods, right hard drive I cannot take yet. Day 1 we have read up to day 3. I wonder what's next. Okay, need to go recycle. Yep.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
Yes. Okay, climb up. Pulled? Yeah, he probably did. Sorry, dude, didn't want to kill you yet. Dialogues? Yeah, there's a few, huh?
Chief, Rose here. I've covered Bay 1. Nothing. How solid is your source?
Solid. Sweep the area again. Word is the smuggler is moving the contraband out during the next cycle.
Maybe if you got me one of those fancy helmets from Psychotronics, that'd speed things up.
Not funny.
Sorry.
Sweep the area again and report back. Elazar out.
Your stuff.
Recycler's where you said it would be, Chief. But the Typhon organisms are all over the place. I might be able
to... No, the recycler's part of it. We'd need more firepower than just our PPNs to cut our way through. We'd need eradicator turrets, and that's why we need the recycler and the fabricator plans.
Huh. Catch 22.
What?
Well, you know, chicken and the egg. Which came first? You can't have one without the other, so...
Austin.
Yes, yes, Chief. Sorry, Chief. Like, it doesn't matter, though. The power's down in here. The Class 4 power circuit, the blast and fuel storage must have damaged the connection.
Hold on. Keep position by the catwalk. Morgan Yu may be joining us shortly. Keep an eye out for him.
Morgan? I thought I felt a chill. Didn't we have an inspection just last week?
Send him to me. And stay alert.
Recycler's where you said it would be, Chief.
Dr. Yu, it's been 3 days. I'm following up to see...
Was my answer not clear?
Not until you give me an answer that makes sense. You've told me about the organisms. You admit you don't know everything about their physiology. I've read the reports, I've read what they can do. Yet the weapons you've provided us are substandard, especially considering the technology present on the station.
The Typhon is secure. Your job is to keep the employees pointed in the right direction. You don't need military firepower for that.
We are the best for a reason, Dr. Yu. It would be in your interest to invest a little more in light of the unusual circumstances. If even one of those organisms escapes...
Thank you for your suggestion, Chief Elazar. I'll take it under advisement. Do not contact me again about this matter.
Log entry. Chief Elazar. I and five of my officers, plus one civilian, are sealed in the cargo bay. Attempts to reach the escape pods have failed. Escape pod malfunction, it seems. All of them. Almost 36 lives were lost as we attempted to correct the problem, but we were forced to retreat, only to find the elevators had also been locked down. With no other option available, we secured ourselves in the cargo bay. Officers Teague and Remmer, in order to help the last remaining survivors, attempted to mount a rescue operation. We are surrounded. The creatures on the station, they have escaped confinement. As expected, standard munitions proved ineffective. The creatures began to multiply among the people they killed. We are fortifying our position, looking for anything that could help us defend ourselves. If we do not survive, commendations are in order for Officers Hayashi, Hertz, Haig, Kuhl, and Rose, and posthumous commendations for Teague and Remmer. Hertz, check the comm. See if you can raise anyone on the station through the announcement system. Then... Maddox, did you lock down that door?
It's locked down. Seal tight.
Send me the code, then forget you ever...
That too. So, we are okay on that stuff. Time to go play with the other stuff, I think. Yeah. Right.
You would just listen to them.
No, we heard a little bit. Okay, the game is just. Party time. Actually. Serena has a lot of parts left. Okay, so let's quickly scan this area. Nothing. There's a case here. This. Smith, yep. That's the other door I seen them. Locked one. 7-1. Great key, take key. Container we checked. So this has nothing. Locked container with nothing. Well, why would a container be locked for nothing? Well, here. Unless those are for a scenario to help all the others escape. All those that we killed. Which would make sense. Okay, so... other one I haven't checked. Okay, so all of them have been inspected, I think. Always something at the top. One over there as well. Okay, let's go to it. Okay, supply crate. Okay. It. Okay. Did I miss this? Upgrades. I don't see it. We open this. Big bay. Okay. Do that in a second. Running makes you drop it, I think. Okay. Cycle things.
Moving.
Yes, we are. You go. Okay. And while you do that, upgrade the weapon. Okay. Is it not? Okay, so 3. Now it's on the favorite bar. Okay. Some food. And when it comes to neuromods, we got 7. We'll get the toughness neuromods and some supplements. Neuromods, there you are. Toughness. 3 more. We gonna get 2 more and get this. More psychotronics. Cool, now I need 2 more. Telepathy. Psychoshock, yes. Morph powers, I don't have morphing. Yeah, let's add this. Okay. Now let's just quickly sort things. Okay, cool.
Please pay attention. Inspecting, your suit suffered some wear and tear. Alters that. Repair complete.
Yep. Okay. To begin. Done scanning him. It's behind that door. Life support. This will have to be the next place we go. Take all of that. Interesting. Cannot access this because of Director Level 1 lockout. Can. No, gonna break it. Oh, there is a... okay. There's a hut up there.
Microgravity detected.
Mm-hmm. Station locked down because of the guts. Okay. Off to the life support we are. Or I should say, we're going.
Sarah. Sarah, can you read me? The contact you gave me isn't working. What the hell is going on? I'm not picking up any lives, frankly.
Morgan? What are you doing here? I thought you were empty. Sorry.
Look, never mind. I can't hear you anyway. Let me switch to your transcript.
There we go. I did not think to search for yours. I am not even sure how you got here. Airlocks and lifts are locked up. Like my lungs. Paraplexis. I'm even seeing the spots now. You were right. Even if I could get my booster shots from my office. But I think I can get us out. By cycling the main reactor to bypass the lockdown. I know it sounds crazy, but I can walk you through it. I do it myself, but... Just get here, all right?
Consider this a friendly reminder that you still have department equipment checked out. It was supposed to be returned at the end of your last shift, even if you intended to check it out again. You can keep it until you're done. I know it's a pain, but that's our process. And if you don't check that stuff in today, there will be fines automatically applied to your next paycheck. That's it! Annual maintenance coming up in the air mixture regulation in the atmosphere. Let Max know about getting a head start. He has fabrication plans for them. Okay. This. Take that. That. Okay. Why is that thing talking? There's another one. Of course there is. Yeah, let's grab all that. Share control here, and we gotta fix that. Who was this lucky person? Penny. Our level. Okay. Cargo bay looks big. So don't want to press down or up. Over here, new.
Oh. Obstruction detected. Please clear aperture of debris.
Well, I was sure there was a trap there. Super sure. Here, nothing here, nothing here. Okay, go let's. 1 point ticked. This is sealed for a reason. Someone is dead here. As the lock, you need to remove this to shoot the computer to open the door. Hi, Erica. Dead people.
Teague, talk to me. We've had enemy contact, but the enemy, they should have held position in the cargo bay. I couldn't, Chief. I couldn't let those people... Can you get to the escape pods? Negative. The escape pods are malfunctioning. It's like they're locked in place. Only four of us made it to life support. Five. I'm picking up Remmer. Find you. Negative. Remmer isn't Remmer, Chief. These things. Chief, the main lift. It isn't working. We're locked out. Oh my god. Remmer. Remmer's here. Stay away. Teague. Stay away. Teague. Erica. Respond.
You wanted to speak to me?
Yes, I'd like to arrange a time to oversee installation of a special particle injector in the water treatment facility.
Hang on. You want me to do what now?
I've already confirmed the inlet and outlet fittings are to spec.
And just what precisely is this thing supposed to... inject into our water supply?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Uh-huh. Well then, we have a problem, Tobias.
Dr. Kelstrup has already seen and approved.
I'm going to need to see a signature from Alex or Morgan or something like that.
But...
So, until I see ink on a dotted line, you'll just have to keep showing your special injector to Dr. Kelstrup.
Okay, so it wants me to install this. Which, I suppose we will, but first, it's something to stand on to shoot that thing. You do it from here? I need some debris. It's too big. You will do it from here. Guess there it is.
So. So this is too tall. Can I step on this? Small. Also, when it's more solid. Here. So this needs to be all the way here. You go away, you go away. So I press the big one, but it's difficult to press that. Oh, and there is a trap there. Let's move this a bit closer. Let's move this here. Sure, I press it. Okay, I'll have to find the card. Pretty sure I pressed it, but okay. We'll stop here for today. Thanks everyone for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.